Guys, it is time to defeat the last human benchmark test with Python. This one is called visual memory. After a few squares light up for a few seconds, the goal is to remember which ones lit up and click them in any order. The size of the grid and the number of squares increase as we get further into the test. In the HTML, the squares that light up have the class active. So in our code, we can remember which squares had that class and then click on them once it's time. As always, we import our libraries at the top. Then we open the memory test using Selenium. This inner while loop allows us to wait until the test shows us the lit up squares to memorize. Once it happens, we record which squares are active by looking at the class of the div. Then we wait 2 seconds, and then we click on all the squares that were lit up. At the end, we increment the number of squares to look for by 1 for the next round. I will log into my Tech Tribe account and run the code. And looks like it's working flawlessly. Okay, this should be far enough. The code has been running for a while and I'm satisfied to stop it at round 154. I will intentionally make a few errors to complete the run and save the score. We did it. We wrote Python programs to solve every human benchmark test. We are at 100th percentile on all of them except the two reaction tests, where we are still at an impressive 99.9th percentile. Thank you so much for following along with this series and subscribe for other tech videos.